help the marine sanctuary do these mooring lines. And this is our annual event to do this, and we're really happy to be able to support the marine sanctuary and with something that we might know a little bit about doing.
But there are larger buoys that we've got out there. This is in the north section. 90% of our boats are smaller than 65 feet. But if you've got something longer, try to get the larger buoy.
Sit down, get busy.
How do you guys?
Okay, we gotta get started here.
Starting is the worst.
I know.
Starting is the hardest part.
Once you get started, it's very easy.
Break it up into three. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Judy's mother's not coming.
No.
That's one.
Are you building up energy to splice?
Oh, absolutely.
I see. You ready?